some things are best not said. But since this is your public execution, I think I'm gonna go right on ahead. Mailman brought your letter, babe, where you told me how you feel, and about the things he said he told you, and that is I'm such a heel. Well, I could never be honest that to you I'd always lied. But he saw me take some other hide for a two-wheel pony ride. The scene was really what it seemed, but like a queen ruled by her jester, your conclusions was his scheme. You said how disappointed you were for all the things I've done, that you had convinced yourself I was the only one really make you happy, satisfy your soul. Now you say I failed you since we spent up all my gold. Seen the truth before? Have you ever made a try? Such a thing for you so impossible, with them beams all in your eyes. Whoa, I read where you said you want one good chance to really put me down, and how you love to smear my name all over my hometown. Said some mouse made a fool of you and said don't waste a dime. Your phone is out of order now, babe, for me and you got no time. If this is really what you're thinking, then it's really, really all my fault. You better find yourself a welder, baby, that you got locked up in your vault. Yeah, you've got your points put over now. It seems you found a match. Burn the bridge behind you, baby. Slam your door and pull the latch. I know just how you're hurting from your feelings as they burn. I'd like to say I'm sorry, but it's no longer my concern.